Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. I figured out where we needed to go. This is like back at the very beginning section, I believe, so that's where I am right now. Come up here, and then it's right up here. You remember I noticed this earlier. And just, you couldn't do anything here, and these stupid exploding things. Oh my god, I'm taking unnecessary damage.
Mighty antennas. There must be something that has been keeping people from finding a way inside the hand of fallen Adir for so long. All the tales of people who have been in this chamber have something in common. They were shocked by something.
I'm gonna get destroyed, dude. I'm just gonna get destroyed by this thing. There is no other way to put it. I'm about to get wrecked. I've been getting wrecked all the way through this playthrough. There is nothing. I've been getting wrecked more here at the end. There is nothing that makes me think that this dude is just not gonna wreck me. It won't even let me lock onto him. Okay. Okay. Come here. You know, I don't do bad damage. I don't do bad damage. I like it when you throw your. Oh god, I don't know what that is. Oh my god, my attacks are so slow. He just completely whiffed. Come on. Come on, big boy. Throw your big old mace. Throw it. Throw your mace. Yeah, no, that's not throwing your mace. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, there's a follow-up to that. Holy, holy moly. There's a follow-up slam. Okay. That's almost just worth taking. Oh, it's not worth taking two hits. I want you to throw your mace. That was a great. Yeah, throw it. Okay, there's not time to do two attacks there. Okay, I need to heal. Throw your mace, dude. Throw your mace. Thank you. Oh, I got hit. Son of a gun, dude. Well, I can bait the mace by just getting far away from him. You know, I could shoot this. Yeah, 19 damage. Okay, back it up, back it up. Okay, throw your mace. Come on. Come on, I'm gonna bait you to throw that mace, buddy. No, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I smoking? That attack is so slow. My attacks are way too slow, dude. That's like... That's some risky-ass strats. I don't know what that is. Is that buffing... Oh god, I don't know what this is doing to me! Stop it! Yeah, throw that mace. That was a lot of damage. This is a lot of damage I just took, but that was a lot of damage. What are you doing? What are you doing? What the hell is that? I can't get out of it. I can't get out of it, dude. I can't get out of it, dude. That is just some OP. I think he's buffed. I think this is what it means to be buffed. I don't know what. Oh my god, dude. Stuck in this electricity thing again. I don't know how to get out of it effectively. I've got one potion left. Should I use it? He's throwing the mace. I'm chugging. I'm chugging. Throw the mace. Come on, bro. Throw the mace. No, he's doing this thing again. I don't know how to avoid that, dude. I do not know how to avoid it. Get out. Come on, get out, get out, get out. Okay, 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 good. Now throw your mace. Throw your mace. Come on, throw your mace. Yes! Woo! First attempt, baby. The struggle ends. The struggle ended right here. Woo! Woo! The struggle was ridiculously real. That was ridiculous. Whew, Annihilator defeated. First try. I'll take it. I will take it. 15,000 experience. Holy moly. We got the Lightning Hammer and a sealed big rune. It's just called the Lightning Hammer? The Spine Slasher just sounds amazing. But you can't socket anything. For anything to be usable by me, it's got to be able to have two sockets. Because I want the luck and the... There's just some cool looking stuff that just, you know, obviously it just doesn't stand up. Where is that thing? I don't even know where that weapon is. Which is called like the Lightning Hammer. Oh, here it is. It's called Lightning and it's a hammer. I don't have the faith, but... So we're still using this thing. I guess we're going this way? Guess we're going this way. Okay, I don't know what this is. So I think that's all the Rogar Lords dead. Whoopee, we killed all the Rogar Lords. What?
Open your eyes, Harkin. You came here to die at the hands of a god. Why fight me? There is much I can teach you. I can show you eternity. Your first battle was an initiation. The first lord I sent upon you was not expecting you to be his match.
Yeah, look at that. Killed with Tech K. And it took me 3 minutes and 30 seconds to kill him, and I killed him on my first attempt. I think you gotta hit these things.
Where
yeah.
Are you?
I think
show
you can
yourself.
Kick them.
Later, you faced this one on the battlefield.
It took me 2 attempts. It took me 2 attempts on the commander? I don't remember that. I thought it took me 1. Oh well, I spent 6 minutes and 21 seconds on him, and I killed him with the gun.
You I killed him fight with the Rogar because you perceive them to be your enemy. You fail to see their true nature, their true purpose, their true magnificence.
I didn't come here to talk.
You also defeated this lord and his minions.
Look, worshiper. Killed him with persistence, took me 1 attempt, and I killed him in 2 minutes and 26 seconds.
Look upon yourself, Harkin. You are an outcast. A pariah. You've been imprisoned. Branded. Forgotten. You are more like the Rogar than you would admit. I feel your anger. You lashed out, you brutalized, and slaughtered. You are Rogar. You have no place in this world.
Face me!
You have fended off all the Lord's attacks. Most impressive.
I killed the infiltrator in 1 attempt, and I killed him with my axe in 2 minutes and 25 seconds. Not bad.
The Rogar are no monsters. They're man's creation. The sons of men. They are born out of your anger, your fear, your shame. These are not demons, Harkon. They are mirrors. Reflecting mankind back to itself.
You lie!
You have done battle with every creature that crossed your path. You even slayed the last lord, leading the offensive on your citadel.
So the champion, it took me 2 attempts, I killed him with my axe, and it took me 3 minutes and 26 seconds.
Antanas says he will remove evil from humanity. These are the words of a child. How do you separate day from night? Or life from death? Good cannot exist without evil.
You twist words to mean what you want them to mean.
And then you brought the battle to my door when you defeated my guardian. Your savagery feeds this war.
So I killed the guardian. It took me 8 attempts. My axe, and it took me 18 minutes and 19 seconds. Sweet mother, dude.
F you. Has destroyed universal balance, and so he has created chaos. By trying to put an end to what he calls evil, he has brought the Rogar forth. Don't you see? With every battle, the Rogar becomes stronger. This war will lead only to your own death and destruction. I wonder if that's not what you truly desire. Antanas has interfered in a realm he can't possibly understand. And he will destroy you all if he is not stopped.
I'll never surrender.
Your true enemy is Antanas. He fears what he does not understand, what he cannot control.
Well, I killed the Annihilator with Tor, 1 attempt and in 4 minutes and 22 seconds. Not bad.
He looks at men like you with all of your passions and fears, hopes and dreams, and sees you as flawed and broken, sinners in need of salvation. He is full of hatred when he should be full of love. He believes he can rule with godlike power, but he is as flawed as any mortal. Why do you serve a man that hates you? A man that would see you rot in a dungeon for all of your days. The world is in flames, Harkon. Antanas cannot save it. No man can. Only a god can. Antanas' pride and destructive nature has brought me forth back into the world. You need me, Harkon. All of humanity needs me now. Let me help you. Look at Antanas. See him for what he is. Don't let him destroy you. You drew power from your enemies. You drank it. You are like them now. I will show you a way out. I will give you a gift, and with this gift, you can give me the soul of Antanas. With this gift, you can restore balance and peace. The choice is yours, Harkon.
Alright, real quick, while we have a break, what the heck does this do? Holy crap. That's really good on a shield, on armor. Physical defense plus 22, that's really good on a weapon. Actually, it's not that great on a weapon. I think I'll put it in my armor. But we did get a bunch of... Oh my gosh, it's better than what I got on. Fallen armor. Dude. It's heavy as all hell, but I can wear it. Well, it's, the gloves aren't better. That's kind of weird. Dude. This armor looks sick. I look like a badass, dude. That looks sick. The fiery withholder? Dude, this shield looks sick, too. When did I get that? The chipped round shield. I might actually use this thing. It's pretty light. I'm gonna be fat rolling now like a beast. Hey, why not? Oh, talk.
Caslo, is it really you? Hello, Harkin. What's the meaning of this? Are you a deer?
No, Harkin. I'm not a god. But I'm not the man you think I am, either.
What is this rune Adir gave me?
I never imagined a rune like this could exist. It holds a tremendous power, and only its holder can decide how to use it.
Then tell me who you are.
The universe requires balance. I am the guardian of that balance. I do not serve Antanas, or Adir. I am the true judge.
You brought me into this fight to create more violence and chaos. Why?
Your capacity for barbarism is equal to that of the Rogar lords. Before you, Antanas' army was hopelessly outmatched. The Rogar lords would have destroyed them with little effort. Then this world would have fallen into utter chaos.
What happens now?
That, Harkin, is up to you. Return to the Citadel, see Antanas. Then you will know what to do. This is where we say goodbye, Harkin. I can no longer be your guide. Consider this, Harkin. You have fallen into darkness and despair and risen to redemption. You know that even flawed and broken men and women can redeem themselves. Look inside yourself, Harkin. Ask for guidance there. The balance of the world is in your hands now.
Where is it taking me to? Game. Where are we going? It better let me socket this rune. Maybe I'll put it on my weapon. Maybe it's just this OP thing on your weapon. I don't know. I don't know anymore. Man. I don't know. Where the heck am I? Hey, look, there's a chest behind me. I met Adir. Okay. Oh, what is this? A spell point shard and a poison resistance shard. Well, isn't that convenient? I actually wanted one of these. What is... Where are we, dude? Well, we might as well go into here. Let's check this out. This armor looks sick. Like, really sick. I'm happy I got this armor. I don't know if it depends on what character, if maybe they give you like a different variation of, because I feel like this armor sucks for anybody who's not like my build. Like if you're not an OP warrior, this really doesn't help you at all. Let's go. Please tell me I don't have to have a heart here. Oh god, this is just a horrible start because it didn't lock me onto this dude. And then he gets, you know, we just are putting up with that BS. What? I did no damage. There we go, he's dead. Come here. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Son of a bitch. These stupid archer dickheads, dude. It's a good thing I fucking got that checkpoint, but those that was just horrible from the beginning because it locked me on to the archer, not the big dude, and it's stupid if it doesn't lock you onto the to the big dude. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Put the rest in the attributes for now. So I think I might need to go, because I want to get Quake. Yeah, Quake's at 2 out of 2. I might just let that ride out, and which is just a huge mistake for me to have spent all that experience on spell points. But I don't really know if putting stuff into Faith is really going to help me at this point. Like, I don't know if it's really going to help me, so I'm not going to do anything yet. Let's step on this. I guess what that did do is it gave me 5 potions. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Yes, rage, rage, rage. Okay, now. Son of a gun, dude. Okay, good, he's dead. And I'm just swinging at nothing. Good. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna die. I don't know what this archer is doing. I can't hit him, dude. Fine, you know what? We can both shoot guns out here, dude. If you want to shoot a bow, I'll shoot my gauntlet. Oh my gosh, these dicks are so... Stop! You suck. Die. You piece of crap. Sick of that. What is this? Okay. The itch. It's called itch, really. Dang it, dude. Okay, I killed 2 of them, and now I got this dude. This dude's like it's almost like a PvP enemy. Right here. Suck on my gauntlet, dude. What are you? Come here! Fine. We'll do this. I'll trade with you all day, bro. You're dead. Yep, you're dead. Alright, so I'm assuming this is the final round. What am I gonna have to kill? What is that? What is that? Oh, not this stupid thing, dude. Come here. I can't hit this dude with this sword, or with this hammer. I gotta heal. I'm getting stun-locked by this dick with the sword. Okay, we're quaking. Okay, Quake didn't do that much damage. Dun, dun, dun. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna drink this. Okay, well, that's not what I wanted. I want Quake back on. Fine, we'll just... I'm just gonna Quake. Bitch, die. Oh gosh, no, no. Let me not be stupid. What am I smoking? Hey, I hit both of them and I died! Oh my gosh! Dude! Is that gonna make me redo the whole thing? Oh my gosh, is this gonna make me redo the whole thing? I think it does. That's so stupid. What on earth was I smoking? I almost just think Quake is the best way to go about this. No, I don't wanna... Am I smoking, dude? Smoking... What am I doing? Oh, Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Thank you, I killed that dude at least. This hammer is so slow. Thank you. I guess I'll chug. Get full health. Run back over here. This is so stupid. I don't know what I was smoking when I was fighting those last guys. I have no idea. This one is stupid just because of the ads. I don't know what just happened there. I'm gonna quake. Sword slam. Okay, that's one guy down. Two down. That's a great trade. I'll take that trade all day. I'll take that trade all day, dude. You want to do your jump attack versus my jump attack. Mine's not even a jump attack anymore, but... Okay, well, I guess I'm... Okay, I guess I am gonna get my stuff back. Okay! Okay, we're gonna drink one of these again. Okay, drink it, drink it, drink it. 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. I missed it. No, I hit it, I hit it, I hit it. Okay. Quake. Come on, come on, come on, come back. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I smoking? What am I smoking, dude? Oh no, I'm not trying to chug the right thing. Oh my gosh, that could have been horrible. What is my guy doing? Dude! What is he doing? He wouldn't swing. I was hitting the right bumper. And he just like looked at his hammer. Like what on earth is that, man? This is so fucking frustrating, dude. It doesn't even make any damn sense, man. I don't know what the fuck he's doing, dude, anymore. I don't even know what the hell like his character is even thinking at this point. Like I'm so fucking confused. Okay, he's dead already, and I'm getting raped by something that I don't even know what it is. This dude is such an ass. So sick of him. What, can you not use this weapon unless it's two-handed? That's like what I'm getting out of this. Oh, and then... I can't hit this dude, man! This stupid fucking archer. Oh my god, and then this fucking... Harkin, you are the fucking stupidest idiot on the fuck... Look, I can't hit him. There we go. Fucking Jesus, dude. And then you have these fucking dudes that... No one reloads a crossbow that fast. Like, that's just stupid. Fucking stupid ass game, dude. So fucking retarded. Doesn't even make any damn sense. Who thought I'd fucking rage at one of these stupid ass things? They're not even that hard. Okay, I just want to get one of these dead. Just die. Oh, that doesn't even kill you. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by this stupid retard. Come here, I don't want to be locked onto him. My nose itches. Okay, he's dead. Chugga-lugga-lugga. Okay, we can do this all day, dude. I'll trade these attacks with you all day. Yeah, do your jump. Okay, these guys are just so ridiculously easy at this point. It doesn't even challenge me. It's this stupid final round. And I can't get any more potions back. Okay, well, I guess we're rocking with two potions. Okay, I'm gonna chug this. I'm gonna be out of these for the final boss fight, but I don't even care at this point. I just want to beat this stupid. Oh, and that hit me. Oh, and I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. What the hell, man? You know what? I'm gonna stop the episode here. I'm gonna beat this, and I'll just start the next episode with the reward. So, I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.